And left, Bentley looks left side, hits Gandy, catches, shakes a defender with a stiff arm across the 25, inside the 20, down to the 15-yard line, a lot of yak yardage, and the tackle made by Oda Kundit.
Yeah, that was a try.
12 of 15 on the season. Here's Vicente with the kick. It certainly has the distance, and it's good. The Racers are on the board with 11:20 remaining in the first quarter. It's 3-0 Murray State. And a two-step drop by Bentley. Steps up in the pocket, fires downfield, has Gandy at the 46, comes to the near side of the field. He's across the 40, stiff arms a man. He's across the 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, and he is out of bounds inside the 5, I believe at the 1. No! The official checks with his buddy and says, give him a touchdown. What a play by Gandy. Going for it on fourth down. It'll be a run by the quarterback. He's grabbed from behind and he won't get it. The Racers stop him on fourth down. They did get back to near the line of scrimmage, but Murray State will take over. Bishop Woods with the big dash side. It'll be a handoff to Pinnock. He goes left, has some room. He's across the 40, 30, pay dirt, I believe. 20, 15, 10. He goes all the way for the score. 48 yards for Pinnock. Touchdown, Racers. Send Castile in motion to the far side. Out of a pistol set, he'll hand it to Pinnock. Off tackle left side, he's at the 20, 15. Bumped and falls forward to the 11-yard line. Another first down. That is Pinnock in there at running back off a terrific run, gets the call again. Stiff arms a man, tries to bump to the outside. He's at the 5, and he's into the end zone for the touchdown. An 11-yard run for Pinnock, and the Racers hit pay dirt again. 5.7 yards per carry average. Play action fake. Quarterback Ward wants to throw the deep ball. He unloads, and there's DeMontre Wade with the pick. He falls down on his back at the 37. Marquez Stanford is actually who made the pick, not Wade. So a big, big pick there by the Racer defense. The pistol back. Throw to the left side. That is Gandy with the catch. He's at the 30, 25, 20. Speed into the end zone. He'll get there for the touchdown. 42 yards. And the big day continues for Gandy. Ward has the ball. Drop back. They nearly have him. He drops the football. The Racers fall on it at the 10-yard line. And that should seal the win. On the recovery, Troy Wayne Quinn. The Racers have it at the 10. And although they're in the red zone, they have no need to score any more points.